मैच के बीच में पहुंच चुके हैं. हम लोगों ने अभी तक T10 का सबसे ज्यादा स्कोर जो है वो किया है और हमारे साथ है द वेरी ब्यूटीफुल एंड वेरी 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 प्राउड ऑफ हर फॉर बीइंग अ पार्ट ऑफ टीम पख्तून ज़रीन खान.
यस, अस्सलाम वालेकुम टू ऑल ऑफ यू.
हाउ आर यू एंड हाउ डू यू फील रिप्रेजेंटिंग द पख्तूंस?
वेल, आई एम ग्रेट एंड आई फील very happy tonight because you know our team has scored the highest runs. It's the first day today and I think this is the highest score of the evening. And my roots are Pakhtoon. Pakhtoon is a tribe, is not you know restricted to a country. And as you can see today we have Pakhtoons from all over the world here supporting us, so it feels great. And today I think General Petroleum is the owner of Team Pakhtoon, and being the brand ambassador of General Petroleum, I'm here supporting Team Pakhtoon. And I think they've done a great job that they bought an Indian actress and a very famous, the world famous Pakistani cricketer together and made this into a peace initiative. So this is Cricket for Peace and I'm very happy to be a part of it.
That was amazingly put together. Zareen, how do you feel about being a part of a team that is captained by Shahid Afridi? I've heard you're a big fan.
Yes, I am. Well, it's great. What can I say? I mean, all these people here are today for him. So.
And for you.
Thank you.
I hear people going, Kaun jeetega, Zareen Khan jeetega.
You heard that, yeah. Right?
So would you say a few words for A+, it's the official media partner that's giving the coverage for this?
Well, thank you for being the media partner. And I would just say that support Team Pakhtoon and thank you for all the love and support.
Thank you so much. Our slogan is that we will win and Zareen has already won. Thank you so much for being with us. Thank you.